My name is Priya Agarwal and I've completed international teaching diploma from Asian College of Teachers, Kolkata. I came to know about this institute while I was googling about the other institutes over the internet, and then I came here. I enrolled for the course. So this course has taught me a lot. I have evolved as a person, as an individual. Earlier I knew how to present myself, how to talk, how to handle all the young ones around me, but then later, over the period of time, with the help of the trainers, with the help of ACT, and with the help of all my peers, I overcame that, and now I'm very much confident and clear about things that I have to do and how to tackle the situations accordingly. So I'm very grateful to everyone here for all the guidance and support that they have given me throughout this journey. It would have been practically impossible without the support. Even during the lockdowns, we had continuous seminars and our trainers were there throughout at every step guiding us. Even during the placements, they were there. They helped us at each levels as to how do we present ourselves, how do we conduct ourselves, and how do we say things when we are going for the interview. So they played a major role in this, and what I am taking away from here is a lifetime experience that maybe I wouldn't have got anywhere else but here, and I'm going to cherish it all. And all this is in nutshell, I can say it's a dream come true to get such a good environment where I have evolved as an individual. So I would like to thank everyone here.
If you like the video, please subscribe our channel. Press the bell icon to get the notification for a new video.